One, two, three.
Good morning, class. Please stand up and let's us pray. Grace, can you lead the prayer? Yes, sir. Amang banal na makapangyarihan ka po sa lahat, patnubayan mo po ang bawat isa sa amin. Naway tumanim sa aming puso't isipan ang aral na gagawin po namin ngayon sa aming eskwelahan. Pahingatan mo rin po ang aming sambahayan sa tanging pangalan po ng aming tagapagligtas na si Kristo Jesus. Amen. So, sit down, class. We are checking our attendance. Who is the absent today? Yes, Jefferson and Leia. We have a 2 absent. So, before we start to our topic today, class, let's review to our last topic yesterday. What is our last topic yesterday, Floor? Sir? Yes. Our last topic yesterday is all about the healthy lifestyle. What is the healthy lifestyle, sir? Yes, the healthy lifestyle is all about one's health and well-being priority. It is a choice made by an individual and commitment made for his own good and that of his loved ones. Yes. So, do you have an idea to our topic today, class? Shella? Sir, our topic today is all about the family health habit. Yes, our topic today is a family health habit. So, what is a family health habit? The family health habit, it is a healthy, active lifestyle. So, it can help you to maintain weight and prevent health issues such as diabetes, heart diseases, asthma, and high blood pressure. That is a family health habit. So, class, what is a family health habit practices? How can practices of this habit and a good habit to our family? This is example, class. Showing a responsibility in keeping the house clean so we can clean every day to our house to avoid diseases and preparing eating healthy food together. So, and the next is exercising regularly. So we need the exercise every day, class, because this is a good habit. And doing recreational activities together. The answer is this time, class. Yes, sir. So what is a good healthy habit? The good healthy habit, class, is to take care of your skin. Be sure to get plenty of sleep. So, and dehydrated, hydrated eat a nutrient, dense diet, and avoid excesses, toxins such alcohol, caffeine, sugar, and tobacco, perhaps the most important way to care your skin and your health to prevent cancer. That is a very important class. So, what is the benefits of good health habits, class? Yes? Sir, the good benefit of health habit is like the feeling better mentally. If you have a good habit, you are feeling mentally. You have a regular exercise, can lift your mood and help your feel better. The saving money eating junk food of something and drinking sugarly, drink alcohol and all expensive habits, avoid this. Because these are so expensive. The fewer healthy problems, living a healthier lifestyle means lower risk of developing illnesses and diseases. Do you understand, class? Yes, sir. We understand. So, let's proceed. What is the healthy food habits for our body? Like, for example, class, vegetables, the legumes or beans, the fruits, the lean meats, the poultry piece, the eggs, the tofu, the seeds, the legumes or beans, the grain cereal, foods mostly whole grain or a high cereal fiber varieties like milk, the yogurt, the cheese or alternative mostly reduced fat. That is a very important foods to our body, the nutrients food. So what are the nutrients examples of our body's class? Like for example, we have an example of like vegetables, like kalabasa. Kalaba, do you know, class, what is the vitamins of kalabasa? The kalabasa means the vitamins K. Do you know the vitamins K? The vitamins K is a blood clotting process. Like the vitamin C. The kalabasa have also the vitamin C. The purpose of vitamin C is to repair tissue. And the potassium. What is the purpose of potassium? The nutrients from the kalabasa. The potassium class is contribute better to our better bone. The copper. What is also the copper? The copper is a body tissue making a red blood cell. That is a very important pala. Yes, the manganese also helps to our body to utilize the number of vitamins. This is utilizing the riboflavin vitamins. It is also known as a vitamin B2, which is all water soluble dietary supplement. That is a very important to our body. So that is, we need the vegetable to eat. So plus, how can make a healthy food? What are you doing to make your healthy food for our family health habit? This is the way to make a healthy food, class. Use a healthy cooking methods such as steaming, the boiling and grilling, and roasting. That is a very important, class. And also, to cook foods in it's a little of water for as short as a period of time and possible to pressure all water soluble and vitamin B and C. That is a very important also. Use the variety herbs and spices for additional flavor rather than relying on a salt alone. Like class, like the oregano, the other spices, like the paminta, we need it. That is a very important class for our how to make a healthy food. Do you understand? Yes, sir, we understand. Yes. So let's proceed, class. What is the benefit of our family healthy habits? Do you understand, class, the benefit of our healthy habit? Yes, sir. The healthy habit is for our daily life routine. Yes, this is our daily life routine. But, class, this, the healthy habit is the way of healthy feeling expression. That is the result of our benefit of family healthy habits. And the next is, we have a positive feelings and appropriate. So if you are having a family healthy habit, you are positivity to your feeling appropriation. No negative feeling expression, because you are in a good mood always. And display a respect feelings to others, because you are healthy. And you have no sick to your body. You're not feeling any unconditional to your body, because you are healthy. And you must express and clearly expressing yourself to your feelings to others. So what else, class? So the healthy habit giving us to a daily living. What is the important and what is the value to giving the healthy habit to our body and to our daily living? So this is the benefits and the values and important things. They can get outside and play together. That is what we can do. They have no phones. Yes. They make a meal prep on a fun family activity. They organize their schedules around good health. They communicate to each other. They wind down together at the end of the day. They are know how to keep exercise for better. That is a giving of a daily healthy habit for our daily living. Do you understand, class? Yes, sir. This is very important also. So, class, what is the values of our topic today? If you understand to our topic. The topic of our today is, the values is, the healthy active lifestyle can help you and maintain weight and prevent health issues such as diabetes, heart diseases, the asthma, the high blood pressure. If you have a family, it's important you keep healthy and happy. Do you understand, class? Yes, sir. This is very important also. The family healthy habit is very important to our daily life living. That is the important on the values of this family healthy habit. But it is about family health habit of good. If you are doing
bad, like you are drinking alcohol, smoke, the toxins, and the drugs, that is not a good family healthy habit. Do you understand, class? Yes, sir. So, we have a short quiz, class. If you understand to our topic, I give you a, get a sheet of paper and write an short essay of our, the questions of family healthy habit. Write on your sheet of paper. So, I will give you a 5 minutes, class. So, are you finished? So, let's pass your paper, class. So, I will group you into two. And I will give you a 15 minutes to perform this, our performance. We have activity performance, class. So, you will make a family health habits performance. And this is your criteria, class. I will give you a 5 points in cooperation. And I give you also a 5 points in a good explanation. All in all, the total is 10 points. So, I will give you 15 minutes. And you are convincing to your co-groups who is the leader of your performance. And you want to perform. So, I will give you 15 minutes, class. So this is the result of our active group activity. The first group, the cooperation is 4 points. And the good explanation is also 4 points. And the second group's the cooperation is 5 points. And the explanation is also 5 points. And the winner is the second group's. And this is your prize, class. So, class, we have an assignment. Let's bring it to our next meeting. Make an essay about family health habit. Bring it to our next meeting. And we have also a short quizzes. Do you understand, class? Yes, thank you. Before we finish to our topic, class, what you have learned to our topic, the healthy health habits? Yes? You wanna? Sir, the healthy health habit is very important. And it is very, very needed to our family to avoid diseases and illnesses. But there are two kinds of healthy habits, the good and the bad. So the good is eating a healthy food and avoid vices. And the bad is you have many vices and you are not eating a healthy food. Yes, very good. Let's clap, Joanna. Joanna is a very good answer. Yes. So, before we finish to our classes today, class, I have some remarks. So, very, very thank you to every one of you. Because all of you are listen carefully. So, my reflection to our classes today is almost a 75% of our students are learned because you are interested to our topic. And that's all. Thank you and goodbye, class. Thank you. Goodbye.